Can I borrow $50,000? Mom needs kidney dialysis and we really don't have any money.
We'll give you the money if you marry Sebastian Klein in my place.
Are you disappointed that I'm the Quinn family heiress?
I can't say that I am. Are you disappointed that you have to marry a good-for-nothing loser?
Can't say that I am.
If you've come here to beg us for money, we don't have it.
What choice do I have? I am drowning in debt.
This is the final puzzle piece. So it begins.